For Star Hunt Academy, we had to go back, look into the thousands of pictures. We spread out all the pictures and we had to check everybody who would be good in singing and good in dancing. So everybody in that category, we had to call them back. We had to choose from that callback who would be able to join the boot camp for Star Hunt Academy.
The boot camp was a 5-day training where they had to learn a song and a choreography. At the end of each day, Direk Lauren would come in together with the coaches to assess which participants will stay and to continue on and which we send home.
Morning, girls. Morning.
Morning. Morning.
Welcome to the boot camp. Malamig dito, then you're super lucky. But you have to be careful. First of all, you're going to dance more today.
We're going to teach you first to dance everything like last time.
It's going to be fast. 6, 7, 10. Let's change. The ones at the back come front. The ones in the front go back.
Okay, find your space, guys. Talikod kayo muna. Talikod ko. Ayan, okay.
Ano yung sabi kanina?
Melody? Harmony?
Mendy!
Melody?
Smile.
Look at the cat. Play with the camera.
Play with the camera.
Juggle.
What's your impression about him? Kailangan yan kasi pag gusto nyo ng sing and dance, kailangan malakas yung stamina.
Nakita ko sa kanila may mga kumanga talaga, makikita mo yung mga sanay talaga mag-perform. And meron din yung mga baguhan din talaga. Iba man siya makulit kasi mga boys, natura lang naman yun. Pero sumusunod naman sila sa akin. Actually, malaking potential nila. Makikita mo sa kanila na gusto nalang ginagawa nila.
Nag-audition po ako sa Araneta Coliseum noong April 20, 2018. Nag-audition po ako ng Pinoy Big Brother. Pero dito po ako nilagay. Magagaling po talaga sila lahat. Tapos nakasama ko rin po sila Ate Kauri at Ate Jelay. Parang sabi ko po sa sarili ko, pinapanood ko lang po sila sa TV. Noon just kasama ko lang po sila ngayon.
Ang ating susunod na girl teen housemate ay si Kauri! Ating official first girl teen housemate, Jelay!
Ang chinito simpatiko ng Cebu na si Gian.
Missy, ikaw ang bagong official teen housemate ni Kuya.
Sa PBB po kasi parang reality show siya. Hindi po siya katulad dito na sayaw, kanta. Ang aminin ko po talaga. Kahit ako po siguro may palabas na ako noon, pero meron pa rin po talaga mas magaling sa akin. Kumanta, sumayaw.
You have to prepare and you have to mold yourself before we come asalam.
Gusto kong isipin na kung saan sila nagsimula, dun din kami. And then, we're gonna explore this project together and we're gonna give our best, like all of it.
Not everyone is singing yet, but don't forget, the moment you do this, everyone is singing. Since we haven't assigned it yet, you don't put your mic up yet. Cool? We do it one more time, then water break, then we do blocking. I mean, you have to understand there are certain parts that you have to be energetic, right? And making fun of it doesn't help you. You have to have the mindset that you have to kill it. But right now, I don't see killers. You have to be here to want it, kung gusto niyo talaga. Do your best, try your best. And again, if you want to ask questions, libre yon. Magtanong na lang kaysa magmarunong. So, may tanong ba? Or wala? Ah, so meron nga. Oh, ano yung tanong?
Mahirap. Pagod. Oh my God.
Pagod?
Oh my, yeah, pagod.
Pagod. Pagod.
Pagod.
mas nadalian akong turuan sila. Kasi mga girls, very open sila and makikita mo mas aggressive sila. Yung makikita mo talagang laban na kagad. Siguro yung iba na lang, konting pointers lang kung paano nila i-attack yung song. Iba siguro na masyado nagiging kampante. Pero natutuwa ko dun sa ibang girls, na makikita mo sobrang sanay na sila mag-perform and mas palaban nga sila kaysa sa mga boys. Pero so far, para sa akin, yung mga pumasa ngayon, walang tapon. Lahat sila may tsura at saka may boses, may sarili-sariling charm.